Lindsay Weaver. Please remain standing and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem.